peace building as a process of increasing connectors and decreasing dividers so that development can occur. Local action is important to bring about any kind of transformative change. It's a long process, you know, but I think it's worth doing.